September 11, 2001. Destined to be a very dark day. So some barbaric terrorists could get their way. Many people would die, and many people would cry. A cry all night for an April to fight. My tears I try to hold back, and I try to figure who'd do such a thing. So write this to relate how I feel. Can't accept something is real. Only 14, struggling not to cry. I try to pray, but all I can say is why. Never watched the news so much in my life. A second plane hit the World Trade Center. Reality hits my heart like a knife, and I try to figure who would do such a thing. Say someone deserves to get smacked. Try to hold back my tears. Also hold back my fears. Wonder, will this happen again? So many families and friends. Will next time bring us to an end?